Let the candidates for the degree of Master of Technology be presented.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Aerospace Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Dheeraj Kumar. Dongre Akshay Shankar Rao. Gayatri A. Ramana Srinivas Burela. Ravi Kumar. Sankar Ganesh M. Saurabh S. Nair. Sohani Praful Arun. Vijay Shankar Dwivedi. Jibu Tom Jose. Parvati M. K. Sri Ramakrishnan M. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Aerospace Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Muthu Kumar S, Pradeep Kumar S, Rajesh M, Supriya Adak, Venkat Satyanand Mutnuri, Ashwin Vishnu M.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Biological Sciences and Bioengineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Kimi Azad. Meena Thomas. Aditya Vikram. Manoj Kumar Singh. Sir, Chandrakant Malik is not present here today. He requests that he be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Biological Sciences and Bioengineering in absentia. He, having satisfied the requirements for the said degree, is considered worthy of it. I recommend that he be admitted to the said degree in absentia.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Chemical Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Arup Anand, Ashish Shorin, M. Harshal Vaman Rao, Mani Rahul Kiro, Abhishek Verma, Varsha Marandi, Harish Kumar, N. Soumya Vijay Kumar, Naval Singh, Naveen Kumar Verma, Om Prakash, Priyankar Talukdar, Ratna Sandeep Katiyar, Rohan Pandya, Saurabh Sarkar, Vivek Sheraton M. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the said degree of Master of Technology in Chemical Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. M. Shraddha Damodar, Pooja Sahu, Prasun Kumar, Sunil Kumar Singh, Rinal Deep, Daswani Prem Baldev.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Civil Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Hari Shankar, Bhavna Valetti, Chaudhary Jayesh Tulsidas, Himanshu Kumar, Jishnu Narayan S. Kameshwar Singh Nim. Manoj Kumar Kuril. Moiz Usmani. Rajarshi Maitra. Ravi Sharma. Ribu Shankar Chaube, Samajit Basu, Shivendra Prakash, Vineet Kumar Chauhan, Yusuf Jamal, Anamika Singh, Arpana Gupta, Ashish Singh, Diksha Singh Saini, Gaurav Ghosh, Meghna Kalwa, Keshav Lunani, Khushbu Gupta, Mainak Majumdar, Monika Sen Chava, Swamijit Kole, Sudarshana Mukhopadhyay, Tatavardi Himant Kumar, Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Civil Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Vikas Sharma, Bejam Naveen, Anshu Malini, Avichal Singh, Ajat Kumar Sharma, Mohammad Amir, Supratik Bose, Parasram Punia, Shrijit G.H., Surabhi Gupta.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Computer Science and Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Abhinav Tripathi, Ankit Agarwal, Ashu Pachauri, Atanu Pal, Bagmar Nitesh Kumar Devraj, Chiradeep Biswas, Jyoti Meena, Manghat Rai Modi, Natru Ramalingeshwara Swami, Patre Hemant Balakrishna, Saurabh Modi, Sri Ranga Sudha TK, Vinay Rawal, Nirmal Pant, Smriti Jaiswal, Urvesh Patel. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Computer Science and Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Jovita Mandal, V. Shivkumar, Ashwin M. Rao, Avnish Kumar Chaudhary, Amita Satish Sahasrabuddhe, Arijit Das, Gadam Sethi Thri, Patel Rishit Harshad Bhai, Jitesh P. Singh Saini, Jyoti Triyar, Kolamala Srikant, Prashant Kumar, Rizwan Aziz Hudda, Shivakrishna Punada, Sumanta Ghosh, Yeredla Prashant Reddy, Deshpande Shantanu Chandrakant.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Electrical Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Atkane Darshan Biswanath, Anil Prasad Jaisurya, Arun Sankaryu, Arvind Kumar, Asim Kumar, Abanis Kumar, Bonagiri Rabi Kiran, Bhupendra Singh, Vinay Krishna Barman, Dakale Srinivasalu, Dhananjay Ram, Gayatri R, Harish Kumar Chakravarti, Javed Akhtar, Jayaprada J, Jyotiranjan Sahu, Katta Phanni Kumar, Indrajit Rambilas Kurmi, M.K. Baraprasad Pichuka, M. Biswarupachari, Mukund Kumar, Nitin Tandon, P. Anirudh, Parthasarathi Swain, Raghavinder K, Salabatula Srikant,
Sampet Kumar Gambali, Sandeep Kumar, Samim Hassan, Somik Sen, Sridhir Chakkalakal, Suresh Kumar Gajali, Tanvi Gupta, Tariq Noman, Thampi Reddy Mahesh, Mohammad Julfikar Ali Bhutto, Aditya Singh, Bharat Chandra, Gorangi Gupta, Hemant Sutar, Mahesh B, Nalin Lochan Gupta, Nupur Chaudhary, Rakhya Ram, Sarampudi Venkata Rami Reddy, Sibil Basak, Sikha Chittora, Teja Ram Sirvi, Yadunath K, Monish Kumar Devangan, Savakant Tripathi, Suman Agrawal, Jatin Khaderia. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Electrical Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each one of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Adesh Kumar Singh, Alok Jangid, Asis Vas, Jayadat Devadatta Dave, Harshvardhan S, Jatin Khaderia, M. Kumar Undrabarjabu, Kakamanu Jagadish Kumar, Kartik D, Kartik Dinesh, Mehta Rajesh Chandrakant Bhai, Omprakash Gautam, P. Surya Chandra Prakash, Pius Pani Avasthi, Rama Kiran, Saji M, Sasang Goel, Sushant Kumar Badi, Subhendu Samanta, V. Narendra, Bangsi Krishna Ramagiri, Birender Singh, Biswamitra Singh Bhadoria, Vivek Saxena, Pranab Kumar Asthana, Jogesh Puri Goswami.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Environmental Engineering and Management, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Ravi Tejaswi. Ankit Modi. Ashish Yadav. Avantika Avasthi. Bhitush Luthra. Dhananjay Kumar Gupta, Kanishk Biswas. Nikhil Rastogi. Saurabh Shukla. Vijay Kumar Pal. Ashutosh Kumar Patak. Rishu Kumar. Sunena. Rajan Saini. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Environmental Engineering and Management in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Ashwathi V.S. Jyoti Kenthula.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Masters of Technology in Industrial and Management Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Piyush Kumar Jain. Akash Singh. Ankit Agarwal. Chandrasekhar Dutt. Devesh Kumar Sharma. Hemendra Kumar Pandey. Naveen Kumar Jha. Nidhi Kesharwani. Parag. Rishabh Dev Mal. Shanu Agrawal. Siddharth Mishra. Tanmay Kulshreshth. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Industrial and Management Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Bharat Sharma, Deborishi Malik, Rishabh Shiv Ranjan.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for degree of Master of Technology in Laser Technology, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Anant Krishnan. Raghunandan M. Rao. Yamini Yadav. Avijit Chatterjee. Dharmendra Malik, Soham Sarbadhikari, sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Laser Technology in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Srinivasa B.S., Abhinash Tripathi, Harsh Biswari, and Ranjit Dwivedi.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Material Science and Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Bala Subramaniam E. Nayantika Kumari Praveen Bhai Chaudhary, Gulshan Suresh Chand, Amitava Banerjee, Biswanath Paira, Suvajit Chaudhary. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Material Science and Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Kaushik Sikdar, Rajiv Haldar, and Suman Patra.
Sir, I present Ritu Joseph, who having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Material Science is considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommended that she be admitted to the said degree. Sir, Amit Tiwari is not present here today. He requested that he be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Material Science in absentia. He having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that he be admitted to the said degree in absentia.
Sir, I present the candidates who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Mechanical Engineering, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Arpit Sharma. Avdesh Pal. Irtisha. Mohammad Irshad Alam. Mithun Sarkar. Nimade Rohan Madhukar. Satish Kumar Yadav. Shyam Sundar Nishad. Vishak MG. Narendra Tripathi. Chandra Prakash. Mistri Asutosh. Sahil Arora. Sonavane Ravindra. Tapas Mihir. Vaibhav Chaturvedi. Vivek Milind Vasnik. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Mechanical Engineering in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Chandrabhan Singh, L. Santosh, Arpan Kumar Kedia, Kamle Arun Pandurang, Sahil Dilip Bhalekar, Bitanu Roy, Ganesh Rana Koti, Jatin, Jitendra Singh, Munish Mustafa, Satish Kumar, Siddhartha Kosti, Somashekhar V.N.,
Vaibhav Kumar. Sir, I present the candidates of the Nuclear Engineering and Technology Program who, having satisfied the requirements for the degree of Master of Technology in Nuclear Engineering and Technology, are considered worthy of receiving the same. I recommend that they be admitted to the said degree. Manas Kumar. Rashmi Sharma. Tripath Pal Singh. Sir, the following candidates are not present here today. They request that they be admitted to the degree of Master of Technology in Nuclear Engineering and Technology in absentia. Each having satisfied the requirements for the said degree is considered worthy of it. I recommend that each of them be admitted to the said degree in absentia. Rajarshi Pal Chaudhary, Anurag Mann.
All the recipients of the degree of Master of Technology, please rise.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as Chairman of the Senate of the Indian Institute of Technology, Kanpur, I do hereby admit each of these candidates to the degree of Master of Technology in respective disciplines and charge them to prove worthy of the same throughout their lives.
All the recipients of the degree of Master of Technology, please be seated.